Now I got to try this. Dave Meniketti, did I do it right?
That's right. That's right on the money.
Save me, Dave. Introduce me to everybody else.
All right, we have Joey Alves on rhythm guitar.
Joey, I'll tell you what. You take the honors and throw it. Who's the drummer?
On drums, we have Mr. Leonard Hayes.
All right, Leonard, welcome. To your right,
we have Phil Kennemore on bass guitar.
Thank you, Phil. Nice to have you here. Gather in a little bit, gentlemen. Let's deal with the Marquee Club. I was telling folks over there a little bit about it. When was the first time you ever appeared there?
It was about 2 years ago, I think.
Is it true you broke the house record?
We set the all-time attendance record, and we came back and did it again.
Formerly held by Eric Clapton in his day. Why has everybody of any import ever appeared there? That's a weird little place.
I really don't know. I mean, Jimi Hendrix and as far back as we know, all the names are up there on the wall, but the way it looks, I don't know why anyone would go in there.
you characterize, I'm going to let your description go. It's a wasteland. In any case, but it is a historical monument. What happens after you work 12 years and you get as hot as you are now? You've got a smashing record. I mean, you feel good about it? Are you vindictive, angry, happy?
I was angry at first, but now I feel great. I got nothing else to say except I'm happy. After 12 years.
Where were you when we needed you all those years? Did you ever run through your mind? In the dark days?
Talking about the audiences?
I mean, why didn't they give you hits before?
And then, you know, we have to live with all the time. I don't know. I really don't know.
Don't question good fortune, I guess, is it? What's the next song?
Our next song is Lipstick and Leather.
All right, ladies and gentlemen.